Okay, I totally forgot that this is where I left off last time, and I have no idea what the hell's going on. I was gonna, you know, maybe play this at night so I could see a bit better and figure it out, but, again.
Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Bye. Where the hell is it? Oh, it's down here. No time to talk. I've already done that, man.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it is time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Something to do with these.
Do not keep me waiting. Success and failure, life and death, light and dark. What divides them is your state of mind.
Unless, can I reach that from down here? Ooh. No, I can't grab that. Yeah, I know. It's obviously something to do with those. Get through that one over there. Well, what the fuck? This is stupid.
You can do this. Try again.
Well, I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Yeah, I'm sure I can do it. If it was fucking obvious. It's bullshit. Alright, I'm gonna look this up because this is stupid.
I see you feel no urgency in completing your task.
Ain't got time to waste.
This training session will last as long as it needs. You will comprehend the lesson of the day.
Ugh, gotta watch two ads for fuck's sake. God, the video this guy took, everything seems so bright and light, whereas mine seems so dark. Oh, that's a ledge right there. Jesus Christ. Watch this. I don't know how I didn't get this just by accident at some point. I was aiming for the open holes there. This is actually a ledge, which I wouldn't have noticed, like... Now what? Bouncy pad. Oh, I forgot to double jump there. That's my problem. Keep forgetting the double jump. There we go. A little better. Okay.
Whoa! Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
How? Okay, down there. Yeah.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Maigito shortly.
Yes!
We must...
Astro? Are you okay?
No, he's...
No!
Oh, Order 66.
What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. Clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
He's the same species as Zeb from...
There he is! Shoot and kill!
No! Stop!
From Rebels, right?
I need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's
That's cool, because I've never seen anybody named Zeb, or a species of Zeb before, whatever he is.
Eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far.
Oh shit, too close.
Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, yeah. Oh shit, what the f- pulled myself right off the thing.
Reporting casualties. T'Pol has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
Okay, I can't really see, it's so glary in here right now.
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think it'll be the turbo left. Not much further after that.
Oh no! Oh! Just got that one. That's cool. Like, this game's about Order 66, right? And at least Cal's aftermath of it. It's cool that they actually had a sequence here to show how it all went down for him, right? Oh, for fuck. Die, bitch.
Got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after T'Pol.
Oh! Pull that back. Pull that shit back.
On your lightsaber.
Sorry, Master.
Keep climbing. I'll meet you up ahead.
No, no, what are you doing? Holy shit. What the fuck?
We have to pull pin in the airlock. Send back up. Gyro T'Pol was on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. Then move in for the kill.
You'd be surprised, bitch.
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now. It's not over, my Padawan. hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Remember, trust only in the Force.
Yes, Master.
Got his lightsaber, I suppose.
Padawan, it is time for instruction. Afraid to fight? Pointless acrobatics. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. The weakness. Fear rules you, as you let fear break your connection to the Force. My death is on your head. Yes, my blood is on your hands, Prentiss. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Multiple entries, of course.
Nothing. Broken. The crystal shattered. Useless. Biddy? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain Biddy. Not sure I even understand. What is it, BD?
He's not Koa's blood. The cops here didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself.
We have much in common.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this. desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands. And you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power? You are mad, Malifos. Dathomir has unmade you. And my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Zombify.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Run.
Oh, Jesus. Where the hell am I supposed to go?
You know you cannot win. Come down, outsider.
Like, Jesus. Oh, for fuck. Okay. Over there.
Your famous Jedi skill.
Shit! God damn it. Oh.
I must tell the brothers.
Where am I even responding on this? Like, I don't have to do all that shit again, do I? It's kind of a goofy thing. They put you out there and surrounded by Knight Sisters with no fucking lightsaber, and well, where do I go, right? Like, Okay, yeah. So shit. What is that down there, though? Like, fuck off.
Can't prevail now.
There's something down here. I should probably not even fucking worry about it, to be honest. Get to, oh Jesus, I didn't realize they could still attack when I had my map up. Fuck. Like, what am I supposed to do here? It's not that well. I just need to run. When I get to here, branch right, I guess. I'd like to just get out of this and get back on the ship and end my session there. Fresh start for the next. Oh shit, it's a beast. It's a fucking beast.
This kill is mine.
Toss me one, BD.
you will fall.
Fuck off. Oh, I fell down something, like...
Need assist.
I can't see anything. It's too dark. Fuck off! Prick.
You are weak, outsider.
Yeah, I don't...
Not feeling so great, BD.
What do we have here? Oh, it's going back the other way. Fuck! Like, honestly, I have no idea where to go here. Like, it looks like you go out on this branch here, but I didn't fucking notice any branch. Right? Out of fucking things. Wait a minute, can I climb that?
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the Mantis running!
What's happening?
A Night Sister! She raised...
Shit! Okay, so it's that fucking rope there. God, I'm gonna sit on a different angle here. I get so frustrated when I can't see anything. Right? Like, you're already up against this challenge to begin with, and then you can't fucking see where you're going. Ugh. That's what, like, I love dark games because they're spooky and they're mysterious and stuff, but I hate it when you can't see something. Like, it's just such a nuisance. It makes me crazy. I also hate how long this thing takes to friggin' load. Nobody likes a long load time. All right. But I'm kind of in possession of some knowledge of where the hell I'm supposed to go here. Ha! She went down. Bitch. Through here. Fuck off. Where the hell am I? Stop it! bitch out of my way. Fuck! Fuck! Do I have to fucking respawn? Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I didn't know if I had to, if I could just jump off that down to the Mantis or if I had to take a rope. Like, problem is you can't check your map because you're getting killed while you're fucking on your map. Like, ugh. I think I'll look at my map before. I take off from here and just see if I can gain any sort of insight. Okay, so that's where I get to right there. Yeah, so that rope just basically goes down. So if I fall off even right before there, just take a right. Okay. Well, I've got a rough modicum of a plan here. That was so close, right? I just didn't know if I could jump off there or if it was going to be certain doom or whatever, right? Pissant. Okay, lead him away. Fuck off! Grab the rope! Fucking dickhead! Okay, prick, prick. Yes, okay, I needed that. Okay, so there's the thing. Fuck me. I almost died there, so close. And then that yellow coated biatch, right? I believe it's let's get the fuck out of here. Oh my god.
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling.
It's like Alien.
My ship. Just go. Just go.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? His lightsaber.
I saw him.
Bastard T'Pol. I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Ken.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Shirley in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them.
Anakin.
Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future. That we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one.
Shadow of the Master. Oh, Ilum. So we get the crystals for the lightsaber. This should be a fun little side quest. Unless it ends up not being a side quest.
Cal. You will be tested.
Yeah. But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
What's that? Okay, there's the exit. First, I'm gonna go give Grief, or Greed, or whatever the hell his name is, Greek. Greebs. Give him his new seed.
6 seeds enough for you, Grease?
Oh, sure, that's Grease. Fine. Perfectly adequate, solidly average. Just barely cutting it.
I get the point. I'll see if I can find more.
I'm good for now, so I'm just gonna siggity siggity save this. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Actually, can I get anything for one? Where am I? Okay. Two, three, two, two, three, two, two, 2-1. Waiting longer to press attack after Kyle swings his double. Well, I don't use the double bladed one. I don't really switch my lightsaber types that often. That's just kind of a waste until I actually need it. Nope. Okay. So that is everything. Session in the books.